Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another Let's Compare video. Tonight I compare the game Sea Dragon on the Commodore 64 and the Atari 8-bit home computers. And I start with the Commodore 64. Yeah, and you are a submarine. How do I fire the missile with the joystick? It should be the space bar. And you will have to watch your air supply. Yeah, and I'm really not sure how to trigger the missile with a joystick. Would be quite handy. Because soon I'm going to need it, and I won't become a huge fan of this game. It's not horrible, but yeah, very monochromish sprites. And I don't think I've hit anything. Yeah, and here I would need the missiles. Same here. And since it uses already joystick in port 1, you're out of luck if you try to use the spacebar, the port 1 joystick instead of the spacebar. You really have to use the spacebar. Great. Same here. How am I supposed to do that? Great. That's especially difficult if you try to use the arcade with only one hand. Okay, I can't shoot. Oh, very uncomfortable. And if the Atari has the same controls, it will get even more uncomfortable. Since it's even farther away from my camera and from where I sit. Fuck! Yeah, game over. Let's have a look at the Atari version. Okay, back with the Atari version. Ah, and I can press fire instead of start. That's cool. Yeah, and the scrolling is much, much jerkier than on Commodore 64. Also, the graphics look, let's say, different. Well, also, I have to use the spacebar. No, the spacebar pauses. So how can I shoot missiles? And what was that glitch? How do I use missiles here? If there are any. And why is the scrolling so jerky? Ah, fuck! I do like the audio more on the Atari, but I think I like the game even less than on the Commodore 64. And what was that beep? Does it mean I'm in level 2 now? Holy shit, I should have got some air, I think. Yeah, and how am I supposed to hit this thing on the ceiling without being able to fire missiles? No, I don't know. Ah, shit. Okay, game over. That was Sea Dragon. I really don't like it too much. I hate games where you need the keyboard and the joystick. Yeah, that's the problem if you only have one button. And but I think they could have done something else for the second firing option. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.